Queendown Warren is a downland reserve that can be reached by a stopbury off the A249 between Maidstone and Sittingbourne. The reserve covers almost 80 hectares and comprises several distinct sections. The original reserve was a rabbit warren in medieval times and forms the reserve's core. It has probably been open downland since that time and is internationally important. Orchids at Queendown are well represented, particularly the fragrant orchid, with scattered groups of early spider, bee and man orchids. Later in the year, autumn ladies' tresses may be found. A good variety of chalk grassland butterflies can be seen in summer, including the Adonis blue, reintroduced in 2002. Colonies of rabbits together with grazing cattle help to maintain a short sward, essential for the maintenance of these species. Queendown Warren is just one of over 50 reserves owned or managed.